investigating how the fire started. Payson Fire and Rescue responded to a natural gas line leak this morning. It was caused by excavation work being done in the area. Fire officials responded to the area of Saddlebrook Drive with one home reported to having dangerous gas levels inside. Multiple homes were evacuated as a precaution. As of now, Dominion Energy has contained the leak and advised that residents can now return to their homes. Today,